Sorry to bother you again. I am delighted to hear that. In which case, let me try to make this quick. We are most grateful for your commission completion to date. The guild's reputation has grown stronger as a result. However, another consequence is that we are receiving an unprecedented number of requests, more than our current numbers can handle.
You want us to do some recruitment for you?
No. Although I appreciate the offer, it would be fantastic to have some new members. But scrambling to officially recruit new members at this stage would not really solve our immediate problems. So what I want to ask is, would your friends have the time to help out? Great. Please do. Thank you. Right now, we urgently need to find people for our expeditions. We organize expeditions to explore areas around the city and in the wilderness. It is a way to keep ourselves informed of any emerging dangers, unusual activity in the domains, and so on. Since expeditions are not commissioned by a third party, there are no strict deadlines for completion. However, we neglect them at our peril. If trouble were to foment unchecked, it could easily turn into a major disaster.
Pretty important, then.
All you need to do is convince them to help. I will take care of all the details. Now, without further ado, let me show you the expeditions that are currently available. You can dispatch someone on an expedition at any time, and they will still be able to join you in your adventures should you need them. You can also choose the length of time for the expedition. After your friend returns, just come here and confirm the outcome. As your adventure rank increases, more dangerous expeditions will become available to you.
After all, with epic power comes epic responsibility!
And of course, matching risk with experience is also for everyone's safety. Thanks again for your help. I hope you and your friends can help out with our expeditions as much as possible. Ad Astra Abyssosk. Welcome to the Adventurers Guild.
Spark things up a little.
frostbite.
Ad Astra Abyssosk.
Huh?